In previous episodes of Campus, we follow the preparations of the 3,000-meter steeplechase runner, Yulia Zelepova, leading up to the University Games. The Olympic and world champion wanted to be in Kazan to launch her season and to win another medal for her collection. She didn't give her opponents a chance. Now I've got all the medals and all the titles. The Universiade medal completed my collection. And maybe I'll be boasting for a long time that no one in the world will have a collection like mine. The 2011 world champion outclassed the other runners and set a new Universiade record of 9 minutes 28, making her the favorite for the world championships in Moscow. This race was very important for me because it was a first start, a test to see my readiness for the world championships, and because that start was at home, I'd like to defend my title. Another member of the Campus team, Wojciech Skudlaczyk, competing in the badminton mixed doubles event with Agnieszka Wojtkowska. The Polish pair seeded number one, but facing strong opposition from Asian teams in particular. They reached the quarterfinals, losing to the Chinese pair, but Wojciech was satisfied with his performances.
The team event, we beat 7th place. I think it's really good for us. We didn't expect really about such a good result. We are the best team from Europe, so we are very happy of that. After a few very good matches, we started our individual competition. We go to the quarterfinal, and today we lost against China. It was a very good game, I think. They was a bit better. I hope we can beat them next time.
At least their early elimination allowed Wojciech and Agnieszka to do some sightseeing in Kazan. Their next big goal, incidentally, Rio and the 2016 Olympic Games.